Hey everyone, Ryan O'Shea here, and today we are at the Hollywood Theater in Dormond for a screenwriting seminar conducted by accomplished screenwriter and Pittsburgh native Steve Cuden. Steve is also the author of the brand new book, Beating Hollywood, and this event is co-sponsored by Carnegie Screenwriters and Women in Film and Media Pittsburgh. Let's check it out.
So there are no rules to anything that I'm telling you. These are not rules. These are observations, and they're ways that people make successful work.
So I grew up here in Pittsburgh, Squirrel Hill specifically, graduated from Taylor Alderdice High School. I spent over 35 years in Hollywood, probably best known for writing the original book and lyrics of a musical that's been on Broadway twice called Jekyll and Hyde, the musical. I'm also pretty well known for having written shows like Goof Troop, The Batman, Beetlejuice, The Pink Panther, Iron Man, X-Men, stuff like that. Well, I have the great privilege to teach a seminar on the three C's, character, conflict, and catharsis, which I believe are the three most difficult elements of all the many, many elements that go into writing a screenplay. The first book that I wrote was called Beating Broadway, How to Create Stories for Musicals That Get Standing Ovations. The natural takeaway from that was, well, this works for musicals, it surely will work for feature films, television shows, and so on, and that was the impetus to then write Beating Hollywood. I was invited back by Point Park University to teach screenwriting at Point Park, which I've been doing for the last 5 years and having a blast doing it. The most important lesson that I teach to students every year is, if you want to be a writer, you have to write. It takes a lot of hard work, many thousands of pages, before you're ready to write a good screenplay. I have watched this city just explode with lots of entertainment coming in and out of town. I think it's time for us to really become on the leading edge. I know that there are lots of writers here in town right now, and I encourage them to go out and make production. It's time for Pittsburgh to step up to the plate, for some people to put some products together, so I encourage that.